No, I don't have a lucky motherfucking crack pipe.
Well, then, Donald, you gotta take a hit off of mine.
Why I gotta do that?
Because it's lucky.
Shit. Lucky crack pipe.
Sorry we're late, fellas. I hope you didn't wait dinner.
Who the fuck are you?
Third-party beneficiary. Your friend here can fill you in on the details.
I'm working on getting your money, Dave. That's what I'm doing here.
You know, I don't know about you, but I find the hardest part of collecting debts is having to listen to the stories.
Wait a minute. Terrence, I owe you some money.
$50,000. Plus, my two young friends here were supposed to have had a sexual experience of their choosing with an attractive woman. Nothing. He came across with none of it.
Now, that's wrong. That's wrong. You don't do what you say you're gonna do, Terrence.
My end of the dope's worth more than the $50,000. Take it.
Why don't I take all the dope?
Why are you gonna take what belongs to me?
Well, there was a time when I wouldn't have. I would have taken what was mine and left the rest on the table. But you see, I never got rich enough to retire. I'm stuck doing this shit. And I'm not young anymore. So now I don't leave nothing on the table. Pick it up.
Shoot him again.
What for?
His soul's still dancing. Shoot him again.